Oh, man, a shot.
Here's a penalty coming up. Pavel Kubina just cross-checked Branko Radivojevic on the side of the head.
There's Radivojevic coming over to get an answer, and then along the near side, Dingman.
Kubina's a Clydesdale in size compared to Radivojevic.
Dingman being held off here. He wants to go.
That's Kubina, the man that Ken Hitchcock said is the head of the snake of the defenseman. Look at Chris Dingman. Danny Markov is a smaller man. He's not going to back down.
Now they're going. Dingman really wants it. And so does Sydor. Sydor being held off by
Markov.
Markov for the moment.
Here we go. Sydor and Markov are going to go. Sydor. Gloves are dropped.
Sydor and Markov are trying to separate from the other two, and they end up in the fight.
Sydor doesn't fight much anymore. He did when he was a kid. Markov has been known to drop the gloves, but it's not a regular occurrence. Oh, there you go. A little wrestling headlock. If the punches didn't land, we'll go for the headlock. Oh, here's Andre Roy. Look out, this is going to get real ugly. Now Radivojevic and Roy are there. Donald Brashear is being held back at the Flyers' bench. I think he's claiming, look, I was on the ice.
Roy may end up as a third man in. He tried to reach in. You can't do that without getting a game, and Radivojevic came over to get him out of there.
I'm just going to go ahead and bet about $100 right now that this man, Donald Brashear, will be out there on the next shift.
And Don Koharski has already signaled that Waugh's gone. So he is going to get a third man in, and he'll be gone for the game.
It looked like Craig Hartsburg was saying to Donald Brashear, you'll get your chance. Just relax. You'll get your chance. Here's how it started. Right there was the cross check on the side of the neck of Radivojevic. Started with a chop, and then the cross check, bang, right to the neck. Radivojevic went down, but he got up. They all converged over on the sideboards.